station. We lit both the phones like we lost a combination, locking at each other as we start a conversation. Something so rare, forgive my generation for putting what they mean into a silly abbreviation. Sending out a smiley as we wait for a notation. The message has been seen, see here's the complication. We're spending every minute in the need of a connection. When what it gives us back is the current disconnection. We dare to write the words, but we lack the dedication to say it to each other when we're in the same location. You write it cause you're scared, no one likes a confrontation. You was gonna do it, but you met a complication. You thought about the action when you're caught up in emotion. Let the fingers do the typing so that nothing's set in motion. Part of me is caught in it, feels like I was lost in it. A part of me is into it, another one is losing it. A part of me is fenced in it, a part of me wants out of it. A part of me got started and I don't know how to quit. I'm fed up with the beat and everything that they've been feeding me. Shows me something new, but it never seems like news to me. Shows me what I need, like it's got some kind of recipe. Look at all the fun they had, it always seems to bother me. They take away the joy of you remembering it mentally. Let's post a picture like it's holding on to memories. But everything it does for me is make it seem a mystery. Who is by my side and who is still a friend of me? Who should I be caring for? Who is truly there for me? They tend to tell the truth, though they wouldn't tell a lie for me. Leave a touch like every day, we treat it like a diary. It makes you someone else and not the person you pretend to be. Pretend to be. This era, at least that's what it feels like when I look into the mirror. The pressure from the audience, they need a perfect picture, meaning that they want something that don't exist in nature. You only see a frame and not the total situation. It's just another favorite out of my personal collection that I've been holding on to in the hope of recognition. Cause the like is more like nothing, but it feels like a sensation.